time is it?
7:45.
10:40. Who the hell is that girl, Link?
She will come. She's Brown's ex-wife, very reliable. She will come.
But what about if they both do know that?
Very reliable.
Oh man, I'm sweating like a daughter pot here. Calm down. Breathe. See?
But what if it's...
His blood is very rational, okay?
But if it's Willa, what do we do?
Only the ocean is not into the environment yet, this. You sit, I do. Ah. If we both could die at this church. Yavesh.
How does Dutch mark?
Yeah.
Holy shit! She's speaking Russian!
Because he is Russian. Or Russians can go into your country and get the red.
What?
Like you cut?
Da.
Da.
You tell her, Nick.
Get ready. You will tell him why. Call her in.
Do you think this is really a good idea? I mean, this is really, really, really a good idea.
Jones, we need closure. She needs closure. Because there's gonna be a closure.
Oh shit! Oh shit, it's her! It's her! What do
you know?
You guys do this. You will do better than this.
Sit down! Not to vacillate. We do this. Okay? Very good. It's only a result of our actions. We are living logic, okay? Breathing,
okay, yeah.
Good. I'm liking this. Hey!
Oh, shit.
Yeah, hello, Willa. Hey, y'all.
Hello, Willa.
This is an intrusion. This is... to the other. You wouldn't want the part of me that doesn't belong to you.
She has many souls.
She's that three-souled woman.
Yeah.
Go ahead, Johnny. Make fun of what you don't understand. You have wonderful, talented executive accountant. We have a demeaning, reductive view of life. That's why your spirit sought me out. You want to be carried into deeper waters.
Well, I mean, that is getting pretty deep.
Now, I'm not saying there aren't issues. Matters of the heart, intimacy, I want to discuss with you, Johnny.
Okay, now, can we just talk some JoJo talk here? You know, going down to the red dirt. Am I is or am I ain't your tuna?
I am what you need me to be, Jones. Okay? What are you doing?
I am making you an old-fashioned Atlantean steak.
What?
Remember when we recently began to seriously make our wedding plans?
Yes, I do.
And you said that you wanted a really big wedding?
Yes, I do.
And I said, honey, I just don't know that many people. And you said, sweetie, I can sit down at least 200 family, friends, and business associates right now. I bet you $10, and by golly, you did it.
She has a good organization, remember? In order to do this, she had to have such good memory.
No, Bella, here's the count of all the activities that you have done today, and I plan to fax them if you don't sit down. I know they might be a little heavy in sexual specifics, but since you have such a remarkably individual style, I thought it'd make a good reading.
What is exactly that you want?
What I want, precisely. I would like you to meet someone.
Brothers. Cogby, whatever that is. Brothers, meet interesting person, Villa. Villa, meet interesting person, Brothers.
If you're planning to kill me, I would like to make it very clear that I'm a lawyer. My dad's a lawyer. My mother's a lawyer. My brother Don is a ferocious lawyer. If you try to kill me, you will P-A-Y-K.
I like it. It's very dramatic, but we don't kill you at this time. I like the idea though. Very good Russian joke. Wait one moment. That is, like a kid's I got. The dad does.
Okay,
Bella. There's the man and the tiger behind two doors. Choice is yours. Here's the deal. I will fax the formation document to the formation list. Or, my friend Gladys, you're gonna tattoo on your ass our version of what you did today.
What?
Signed. And dated.
You're kidding me.
Does Gladys look like she's kidding?
In Russia, Gladys was a thoracic surgeon. But in America, he's the two artists, so she's a bit of a Russian people. With that, we do.
What am I supposed to walk around all my life with a tattoo on my butt?
Oh, my darling.
And many pharmaceuticals, you need a warning label.
But they can take a tattoo off, right?
Not with Russian AIDS.
I can't believe this is happening to me.
Oh, so you chose a fax.
You know perfectly well that would ruin my career.
Well, you seem to be in the horns of a dilemma here. Your career or your rear?
The lady
or your skin and white butt?
How did you three meet each other?
Well, Vlad is also a private detective.
Why would you need a detective for?
Because, my darling, I'm a fucking Russian.
So tell me, Bella, what will it be?
Can I have just a goddamn minute here?
I'm gonna wash your mouth with soap.
Man must come to terms with tragic fate. It's good. Okay, what you think? That is the senior son of suffering and transmigration from Ukraine. And I will read you Kama Sutra.
Rolling.
Oh, God.
You say tonight our souls, our bodies will become one through Kama Sutra. This, I don't want to miss. Man, the period of whose life is 100 years, you practice Dharma, Artha and Kama at different times. In such a manner that they may harmonize together and not clash in any way. He should acquire learning in his childhood. In his youth and in middle age, he should attend to Artha and Kama. And in his old age, he should perform Dharma and thus seek to gain Moksha, release from further transmigration.
Na na na, come on!
Thank you.
I better get a man on this. I better get a man.